Okay, so just an easy training night tonight. Almost in the full winter gear because it's that cold in the garage. So just zone 3 tonight, just 30 minutes spinning at about 105 RPM cadence. So yeah, it was alright. But just an easy one tonight. This is my taper down week. And then build back up again next week. And then in 15 days time, we've got the Strathpuffer 24 hour mountain bike race. So check out for that, it'll be pretty awesome. So thanks for watching and catch you later.